You sure you don't want to be a part of this?
Yes, I'm sure I don't want to be part of it.
My friend Justin has a show tonight that we are, of course, attending, and to support him, I'm going to be making a shirt with his name on it, written in glow-in-the-dark puff paint.
Behold the palette of a serious artist! And here's our canvas. Okay, let's test this stuff before I do the actual thing. Let's make sure this actually works. Okay. This is not his name. I just want to make sure that it works. Okay. Good for puff paint. Mm-hmm. E. Yeah, cool. And, you know, looks like a nice spread.
I don't know why I'm writing Justin when his name is Carl, but, you know, I feel like he'll understand. Really big into typography.
Great, we have a solid base now for Fred. He's gonna really enjoy this. Let's go even further Lisa Frank with it.
See, I stayed inside the lines, but still made it look terrible.
Have his band name here, written in the same sort of pink that my hair used to look like, and for those of you who miss the pink in my hair, maybe I'll start making some puff paint pink blue Stolly shirts.
Okay, so we now have a shirt befitting a dark, brooding, badass experimental electronic industrial band. We have to leave for the show, and the paint is not totally dry, so I could wind up a big goopy mess a little more than normal. So the fan's on it. I for sure have to make more of these. He dug the shirt and put on a great show. If you're wondering about the does not work thing, it's because Polyfuse makes that a bit of a theme with his new record, and it comes from this book by amazing mixed media artist Bird, and I'm gonna put a link to both the amazing album and Bird's art site down in the description, because both of those things you should check out and they should be part of your life forever. Last week I promised that I would show you not funny cable management, but something funky and heavy. So here's that. So anyway, there's a little bit of nonsense from the studio, and I will appear in your screen again. It's a promise and a threat.